So screening appointments are relatively short. You come in, you check in for your mammogram, you go into the exam room, you disrobe, you put on a gown. The radiographer checks if your mammogram is adequate films, you get dressed and you go home. It can be done in less than 15 minutes. Breast cancer is a very treatable disease, especially if caught early, which is why screening mammography is so important.